is this Kodak was drugged and that somebody slipped something in his coffee and that's what caused him to go crazy. And really, this is a bigger question for anybody. Like, what if you were drugged without knowing it and then you go commit a crime? Are you liable? Well, here's how it works. The government has to prove that you committed the crime. Typically, you don't have to prove that you didn't do it. They got to prove that you did do it. Then, if they prove that you did it, you can defend yourself by saying, it wasn't my fault because I was drugged. A lot of states, including in Florida, there's something called the involuntary intoxication defense. If Kodak was drugged and he could show that, he would absolutely have a defense to the crime. Even though he did it, even though he grabbed that guy and, you know, did whatever he was trying to do, he could say, I'm not criminally liable. I was involuntarily intoxicated. The more you know.